My mom is from Britain, but she moved to Canada so she could have a better job in a better area for her kids. My stepdad came to Canada because his parents kind of brought him with him, so he moved to Canada. Canada is really good because it's multicultural and they accept people for who they are, their race and their gender and their culture and their way of life.